In this video we will learn how to draw a hexagon without using the compass. Given the distance between two opposite corners of the hexagon, which is also inscribed in a circle of a given diameter. Let's get started.
Thank you.